Imagine if, on a distant Earth, the cycle of day into night never began, existing instead as a realm of perpetual light and an abyss of unending shadow. A world not defined by the rhythmic dance from dusk till dawn, but cleaved into domains of unyielding light and eternal darkness. Join us as we commence the first chapter of a three-part odyssey, traversing the radiant side of a planet in constant solar embrace. Here we embark on a journey where the very essence of survival is forged under the ceaseless gaze of the sun. Welcome to eternal daylight. Where the equator meets the unyielding gaze of a sun that stands directly overhead and never shifts, life endures at the edge of possibility. Bulbous plants with their protective purple sheen thrive by tapping into hidden aquifers. Resembling a cactus but devoid of thorns, these plants need not defend against predators, for in this harsh realm, nothing else survives. As we journey from the searing central zenith where the sun reigns directly overhead, the landscape begins to yield to the oblique angles of constant sunlight, revealing a world of stark contrasts and natural marvels. Mirages ripple in the distance, where the sweltering air transforms visions of reality into fantastical illusions, bending light and bewildering the senses. Wind-sculpted mushroom rocks stand as natural monuments, their caps sheltering the softer stone below, a testament to the erosive artistry of this world's persistent gales. The majestic star dunes, with arms outstretched like celestial rays, dominate the landscape, sculpted by the diverse directions of the prevailing winds in this ever-bright expanse. Above, cirrus clouds etch the sky with delicate strokes, their ice crystals casting halos around the sun, a serene spectacle amid the relentless desert glare. In this land of endless day, plants cycle through a 40-hour rhythm, a mimicry of Earth's diurnal pulse. For half this cycle, they present purple UV protective leaves to the sun, capturing light and warding off DNA damage. Then, for the remainder, they cool themselves with a reflective surface, simulating the calm of night. In a delicate balance with their environment, these plants have forged a symbiotic relationship with insects. During their light-reflecting phase, the cooler leaf temperatures beckon pollinators, ensuring the cycle of life endures in this radiant world. These shade-dwelling plants have uniquely adapted to the unrelenting sun, thriving under the protection of cliffs. Their structure, optimized for absorbing brown light reflected off the ground, allows them to flourish in this cooler microenvironment. A stealthy desert hunter, its exoskeleton mimics bleached bones, a deceptive lure for prey seeking remnants. It withstands scorching heat and abrasive sandstorms, embodying the silent ambush. In the sheltered nooks of a sun-scorched desert, tiny creatures with reflective scales and large eyes thrive, tending to vibrant moss gardens that glow amidst the rocks. Beneath the sun-kissed clouds, this bird-resembling creature flaunts a reflective plumage, warding off intense heat. Gliding on the thermal updrafts, it seldom flaps its wings, elegantly transitioning from one cloud's cooling shade to the next. At the intersection of desert and ocean, winds and tides endlessly reshape the terrain. Here, sand dunes gracefully extend into the water, forming a captivating interface where the sea intricately sculpts the desert's edge. In the vicinity of the ocean, the relentless heat leads to continuous evaporation, resulting in the formation of steam fogs. These delicate mists create fleeting oases in cooler spots, offering a stark and surreal contrast to the surrounding arid expanse. Near the remnants of ancient tidal waves, relentless evaporation has created vast salt flats. From these flats, complex crystal formations rise, shimmering under the sunlight. They craft a surreal landscape that borders on the otherworldly, marking the edge of the desert. In the hidden depths of subterranean caves, a mesmerizing world unfolds, illuminated by the bioluminescent glow of fungi and insects. This natural luminescence lights up the dark caverns, creating a surreal, glowing landscape where many creatures have adapted to use this soft light. Deeper still, in the winding underground rivers, blind fish navigate the darkness. Their world is dimly lit by the faint bioluminescence from above, yet these waters teem with life, showcasing a thriving ecosystem in the depths. In this subterranean realm, a variety of creatures have evolved to harness the air currents that sweep through the caves. These beings, diverse in form and species, have developed the ability to glide gracefully along these constant winds, showcasing the remarkable adaptability of life in these hidden ecosystems. Superheated by the constant sun, the lakes here witness a dynamic equilibrium where relentless evaporation draws in a surge of river waters, enriching these basins with life-sustaining nutrients. Hovering above the nutrient-rich waters, oversized insects flourish. Their enlarged forms a testament to the ample sustenance and the boundless ecological niches provided by this aquatic bounty. In these warmed waters, fish with spined fins glide, their scales a patchwork of specialized cells that serve as a biological thermostat, adapting to the sun's unyielding fervor. Nearby, in the tepid lake, amphibians exhibit a mesmerizing, pulsating skin, an evolutionary marvel of heat-dissipating channels, while on the banks, silver serpents reflect the harsh sunlight, their lustrous sheen an evolutionary gift against the relentless heat. Under the unceasing glare of the sun, the ocean waters are transformed. Intense algal blooms, both red and green, flourish, fueled by the constant solar energy. At times, clouds formed from vast evaporation briefly clear the waters, revealing the ocean's natural state. In these nutrient-rich seas, filter feeders thrive. Sponges, bivalves, and other marine organisms capitalize on the algal abundance, filtering the water for sustenance. Their proliferation is a direct response to the endless supply of algae and plankton, and in turn, they contribute to the aquatic ecosystem's complexity by providing habitats and recycling nutrients. Predators have adapted to this bounty. Giant mollusks and lobsters, grown to immense sizes due to the abundant food supply, roam these waters. Their robust, specialized appendages have evolved to efficiently extract their prey from tough shells, showcasing a remarkable adaptation to their nutrient-rich environment. Beneath the sunlit upper reaches of the ocean, a descent into the depths reveals a world shrouded in perpetual twilight. Here, the thick canopies of surface algae swiftly give way to darkness, yet the waters teem with life. The richness of nutrients cascading from above supports an ecosystem where size and fluorescence become the harbingers of the deep. In the gloom, serpentine creatures glide in unison. These nomadic titans journey in packs, traversing the oceanic expanse in search of sustenance, their paths woven through the dark like threads in a tapestry. Looming in the depths, giant mammals adorned with luminous tentacles patrol the waters. These behemoths of the deep use their bioluminescent appendages to ensnare the unwary, each glow an alluring beacon in the pressing dark. Nestled by the geothermal warmth of the ocean floor, forests of worm-like entities rise, swaying to the rhythm of the currents. They are the sentinels of the vents, thriving in the chemical-rich effusions that fuel a food chain independent of the sun's rays. In our upcoming chapter of Imagine If, we'll leave the ceaseless light behind and step into perpetual night. This enigmatic half of the planet, shrouded in permanent night, beckons with mysteries waiting to be illuminated. Subscribe and journey with us into the shadows and uncover how life endures in Midnight Realm.